Hey, what is up, guys? It's Mbucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. This is part 4. If you guys did not see part 3, I'll have a link for that in the description. Please be sure to check that out so you guys know exactly what's going on. But we're going to continue exactly where we left off. So basically, we're about to start the proving, which is kind of like the rites of passage for Aloy to become a brave and to be accepted by the village. But one of the downfalls of that is that since she'll be a part of the village, she has to shun Rost, who is an outcast. So that's something she doesn't want to do. Rost, who's very strict to the rules, kind of up and left, because he knew that she would break them and try and talk to him after she passes the proving. But this is still something she has to do. She has to pass the proving, and she has to come in first in order to be granted to talk to the matriarchs, who will answer all of her questions, kind of where did she come from, who is her mother, why is she here, and stuff like that. So let's go ahead and see if we can start the proving. Hopefully we pass it pretty easily. It's not too difficult.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
So yeah, so basically the proving is kind of like a festival as well. I hope you guys like the outfit that I got from the collector's edition. I think it's pretty dope. Also, apparently some people have been telling me you get a trophy if you destroy all of these in the game. I'm pretty sure I've passed a bunch of those, so maybe I'll go back and do that some other time.
Forgot which Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
That's the guy we saved.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Awesome. Kinda already have a super tight outfit. Nora Brave is free of charge. Oh, I don't want to equip it, no. No. Alright.
There. Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing.
Nah, shit's dope.
Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
It looks like the same. Exactly the same like he did back then. It's kind of weird because she's like at least 10 years older.
Jog! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk.
It's a pretty big village.
Listen carefully now.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
But you'll have to tell this when you're gone.
Not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Oh. Aloy, over here.
Alright.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me. All right, let's do this.
Freeze ammunition.
Until next time.
Next time, you'll be a brave.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. It's peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written by the
enslavers!
Hand of King Avar.
Killers and slavers!
Hey,
Luminance,
hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. Oh, he was. He was a tyrant and a monster, raided my tribe for blood sacrifice just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Yeah. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line. People of the Nora. On the eve of
this unknown device detected. What's that mean?
The Karja
is wearing a focus, just like mine.
As the sun's light frames the stoutest trees. As those
where did you find a focus? I won't deny them a chance. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lynn? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
Red Raids. Looks like we're getting...
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. It might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
All right.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
They just said a sister.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
I won't let the Karja faithful stop me from joining us. What harm can they do now?
Still more mysteries going on. It seems pretty evident that her mother might be from a different tribe, which is why she was eventually shunned as an outcast.
We'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place. Aloy. Take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy,
sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Thank you.
This is for me. For all I did to make it here. And the answers I'll get after I win the proving.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
There's Olin.
That's pretty nice.
I have some questions for him.
The Carja took my little sister to Norway.
Years ago.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
Your very presence here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Are you supposed to bring Carja into our tribe?
Oh, mother, give me strength. We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you either, huh?
I thought this was a way to talk to Olin, but I guess not.
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Too bad for you that I'm gonna win it then.
I've trained all my life for this. If I lost to you, I'd make myself an outcast for life.
Don't overestimate yourself. You wouldn't last long in the wilds.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah, the look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow.
Good luck with that.
Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Talk to some people. Is anyone left to talk to? No? Okay.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Looks like a grid.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
As well walk from here. Boss will win, Urbala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now, that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
What do you care?
That's it.
No way but forward.
Just
now!
Right there!
There! Gotta catch up!
Turn around!
I can't see! Boss!
Come on now! Faster! Stop dragging! Come on now!
On the old trail? Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Whoa!
Jess is catching up!
How'd she get up there? Keep at it.
But she is a brave now.
Oh, we did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among you.
Ah! Oh, what? Some dirtiness.
Descend while we have a chance.
gun?
Get back!
Eloy, I'm so sorry. Turn your face.
Alright guys, that does it for part 4. This is probably one of the most dramatic episodes so far. The death of Rost and her winning the proving and everything like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new, so you guys know exactly when part 5 comes out. But I'll catch you guys in that episode. Until then, take it easy guys. Peace.